Which one you want? Somebody's gonna get to choose. Each get to bring one
personal item. I actually brought a bow drill kit, and this produces large coals. I made it myself, I've used it thousands of times, so we shouldn't have any issues there.
Chad's primitive survival item is a bow drill. I'm definitely more comfortable with a fire starter, so I really hope that he's an expert with it.
I brought paracord.
Good.
So awesome. It could be used for shelter, it could be used for making nets, it could be used for making fishing lines.
All right, so 1 through 18.
I actually have the map.
Let's check it out. So that's obviously the volcano. Uh-huh. And it looks like it's running off every time it explodes this way. So we got to stay as far away from this volcano as possible.
13 is your winner. It's 10:07.
There's no signs of life around here at all. I haven't even seen any insects. So that's scary, you know? So I say we head towards that water before it gets dark and maybe set up a shelter.
That'd be perfect. All right. You ready?
10:07. Eric G. Congratulations. You are the winner.